Commander, long-range sensors have picked up two Jem'Hadar warships directly ahead. They're heading this way at warp 5.
How close will they pass us?
100,000 kilometers.
That's well within range of their weapons, Commander.
Should I alter course?
No. We need to know if they can see through the cloaking device, and this is as good a time as any. Maintain course and speed. Red alert?
Aye, sir.
Here they come. They'll pass us in 5 seconds.
On screen. Track them.
They're continuing on their original heading. No indication that they saw us. Wait a minute. They're changing course. Heading this way.
They must have seen us.
They're powering their weapon systems.
Prepare to decloak. Lock phasers on the main ship.
We may not have been detected.
Explain.
A cloaked ship radiates a slight subspace variance at warp speeds.
I never heard that.
It's not something we've been eager to reveal. I suggest dropping out of warp. That will eliminate the variance. When they reach our position, they'll find nothing.
Do it.
I'll stop.
Commander, they're sweeping the area with some kind of anti-proton scan, and they're being very thorough about it.
Will an anti-proton scan penetrate the cloak?
That's a good question.
I'm not sure.
They're getting closer.
Commander, the Defiant's power signature is unusually high for a ship this size. The cloaking device may not be masking everything.
Cut main power.
The other one has broken off its search. It's headed this way.
Stand by weapons and shields.
They've gone into warp and resumed their original course.
First thing to go right in the Gamma Quadrant in a long time.
Let's hope it's not the last.